Yo, what's going on, guys? I'm Jordan, and today I'm going to be doing a Shugu review sort of video thing. So basically, if you don't know what Shugu is this stuff. So basically, it's shoe repair for skating shoes. So look, these are my skating shoes right now, and they're in pretty good condition, but as you can see, they're starting to get a few holes and scuffs in them from just doing tricks and crap. So Shugu actually helps with that, and it kind of repairs the holes, actually. So you can see I've already put some Shugu on here. That was when I first got the shoes, which I always recommend you doing when you first get new shoes. Put Shugu on it so it protects them from holes before they start. But now that the Shugu's kind of worn off, because I've been skating these for about a month, now it's time to repair them and put some more Shugu on. So basically, I'm going to be showing you how to put Shugu on and how it works, and maybe a little skating later. So let's get into it. If you like this, make sure to comment, like, subscribe. Let's get into the video. Okay, guys, so I'm going to show you how I put Shugu on. And excuse my desk. It is like super, in case I didn't say that enough times. It's super messy because I don't even know why, but it's pretty messy. So let's ignore all the stuff. Let's focus on the shoes and the Shugu. So I'm going to show you how to do it, and it should be a bucket load of fun, okay? Okay, so basically I'm going to start with the most worn down shoe, which is my left foot, because that's the foot I used to flick and do tricks. So it's got kind of a hole right here forming, one right here, and then here's my Shugu that's actually stayed on for a really long time. So basically what you do, you get your Shugu. It's like $8 at your local skate shop. It's really cheap. So you undo it, take the little cap off. Oh, and it comes out really fast, like even when you don't squeeze it. So be careful for that. Look at that bubble, chemicals. So basically you just take it and put it, don't do too much. That's the good thing, or the bad, whatever. So don't do too much, just kinda, oh, that was an air bubble. Great. So just put it on the shoe. A little bit. Can you come, sir? Here we go. Put it there. And hold on. Okay, as you can see, you want it to be kind of scruffy and like dirty, I would almost say, at first, because you have to let it dry for a few minutes, just because it's almost a liquid right now, so you don't want to touch it too much. But once it dries for about 3 minutes, then you can like start to mold it around. So basically, that's a good spot to put it. Ooh, I need some right here. And, ooh, yeah. Okay. And then that's pretty good. And then right here, I don't even know how I get holes here, but yeah. There we go. Now we got some right there. And now I'm going to put the lid back on and let it dry for about 3 minutes. And then, yeah, and then we'll get back to it. All right, guys, so it has been about 3 to 5 minutes. And so I'm going to do this one first because we applied it first. So basically, just take your finger and just kind of, this is a messy process, by the way, so be ready for that. Just kind of like mold it around there. Like mold it around to where the hole or the scratch or whatever is. Let's do that right now. And then let it sit for a few more minutes, and then you can do your final touches. I'm going to do these ones now. And now right here. I actually nailed this one like almost perfect by just putting it on. But I still got to mold it a little. Here we go. Now we're going to wait a few more minutes just for this to, you know, like settle, I guess. Hey guys, so it has been a few minutes. So basically what you want to do is make your last final touches before it starts to completely harden up. So make a good shape of it. And yeah, that's pretty good. And now basically I am doing this at, it is 9 o'clock at night right now. So basically I'm going to let them dry overnight and then over the whole school day tomorrow. So that by that time they should be completely dry. And then, yeah, and then I'll probably, so yeah. And then I'm going to do this shoe, and then so I'll probably get some skating in after school tomorrow for you guys just to see how it works and see the Shugu. But yeah, until then, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out. Also, guys, this is my hands. They're like really, I'm probably really close to the camera. These are my hands. They have a bunch of dirty, like dried goopy stuff on them, which is pretty gross actually. So make sure you're doing this on a clean surface. Make sure to clean your hands after. But for real now, peace out. Until the morning. Peace out. Oh my God. It's still filming. Okay guys, it's the next day. I'm with my friend Zach right here. And now, so my shoes, I'll show you a good view of them in a sec. But I think the shoe glue is pretty dry. It's still a little damp, but it's pretty dry. So now I'm just gonna get some skating in. And my hair is messy, but I hope you enjoy. Let's get it. So it's pretty dry. Like, it's still a little damp, like I said. There's a good view of it. But it's pretty good. So yeah, let's. Ooh. Oh yeah, touch it. So yeah, we're gonna skate now. People gonna come and try to knock you down. Rather see you hurt laying on the ground. But when they try and tell you no, remember anything is possible. Anything is possible. Remember anything is possible. So when they try and tell you no, remember anything is possible. Okay guys, so overall, they feel pretty good with the shoe goo, and yeah, that's pretty good. But now, I'm just gonna try to get a few flat ground tricks before it starts raining because it's sprinkling right now. So yeah. Anything is possible. Remember, anything is possible. So when they try and tell you no, remember anything is possible. Guys, so that was the video, but I just landed my first fakey big spin. I was out here for like an hour trying it. I'm with my friend him. He's gonna film it. So yeah, here's a fakey big spin. Okay guys, I'm back at my house now. I'm super stoked that I landed that trick. I've been trying that trick for like a straight month now, and it took forever, and that was pretty sketchy, but I landed it. But back to this video, which is shoe goo. So the shoe goo, it lasted pretty good, and it feels greater. It feels good. That kind of gave me motivation to land the trick, I guess. So yeah, that's pretty amazing. And I am with my dog right now. He's pretty cool. I'm gonna throw this, see if he can catch it. Good catch, buddy. Alright, so yeah. I hope you liked this video. It was pretty long, actually. So make sure to comment, like, subscribe. And if you want a shout out, comment. And I'll get you in the next shout out Saturday. So also turn my notifications on, guys. So that way you can know when I post. But yeah, let's. I don't know why I said that. But I'll see you in the next video. Peace out, guys. I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years old.